Located in Qingzhen, a county-level city under the administration of Guiyang, capital of Guizhou province, the Maigemiao and Buyi ethnic township is a region mainly inhabited by the Four Seals Miao, a branch of the Miao people. Their clothing has distinctive features, with a five-color square pattern embroidered on the chest, the back, and two sleeves of the upper garment. The four square patterns look like four seals, mysterious and ancient. The four great seals are the symbol of the Four Seals Miao people. Through the patterns on the seals, the Four Seals Miao people have captured the history of their origin, migration, and survival.
我是喜欢画画的人，但是从来没有看到这么好看的图案，每个图案都不一样，每个图案的绣法也不一样。
早就听说寺庙的绣法很厉害，用中国话说就是炉火纯青吧。他们的很多衣服就是老一人辈子留下来的，我们现在去看一下。 Let's go。
我要见你两个长辈，一起来嘛，我拿起花嘛，我都放牛在坡上去嘛，按牛在坡上睡吃嘛，我一天一早都绣花了嘛，哪怕晚上家伙你拿个煤炉照去，想办法都要把我这朵花做完，就要睡觉。
刺绣从他们的生活的拿出来的，比如说他们看到了小美丽的花，或者白色的云。
这呢，太阳为头背，有那个娘亲们说那个啦，和人和尚背灯个一样，娘，这么背，没有高兴过高兴，就那么背，娘跟着过去喽，这么背。啊，好啥？
以前老板子也蛮都喊说，啊，要会雕花，家有人要，专门做结婚了哈穿。永远每人都有中国某一套衣服，每个都有。假如你没得，人家都说你没出息。
四姨苗从小就开始学习刺绣。他们的绣法很棒。
这么白带毛乌脏，我白的带毛乌，一些就让爱染，一些就让爱好，一些呢就爱就让爱过结束。
These patterns demonstrate the artistic quality of the Four Seals Miao's splendid attire and the superb embroidery skills.Of the Four Seals Miao women. They also serve as a living fossil of the long history and the splendid culture of the Four Seals Miao people.
你不教他们做，他们永远都要把我们这殖民区的这打落丢掉了，所以想起办法都要教他们会做。
Of great historical, cultural, social, and artistic values.The making of the Four Seals Miao's clothing not only shows the Miao women's artistic talent, but also serves as an effective tool to carry on the traditional culture of the Four Seals Miao.
在他们清洗的过程中，把服装作为一条连接的纽带，使他们长生体感、归属感。